up, homie, you fucked up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me?
What do you say? Hold on. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Zach here, and today we got a little quick little story time, you feel me? Shout out my dude Avery B though. No cap. But hey bro, it's gonna be my first, well, I'm telling a story about my first time getting, you know what I'm saying? It actually wasn't that long ago. It was actually last year. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it was last year, Tyson. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, bro. So this was last year. It was on vacation. Me and my family. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, my first time was with my, you know what I'm saying, with my family, my mom, my stepdad. You know what I'm saying? With my siblings. But anyway, you feel me? We was in Tennessee, chilling. We went downtown. From wherever we was, I don't even know where we was at for real. But you know what I'm saying? We walked past this weed store, you know what I'm saying? So we went in there. I was like, bruh, you know what I'm saying? Let me, I don't know. My stepdad brought a whole bunch of edibles. I was like, bro, I'm gonna get them shit, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't for real, bro. I was not for real. But, went back home later that night. Took it. I'm gonna insert clips as I'm talking, but yeah, I took it. I was recording, so I remember. I took it. It was like a big piece too, bro. Took it. Boom. You know what I'm saying? I was chilling. So I remember like looking up how long it's just supposed to take, cause it went like 20 minutes went by. I ain't feel nothing. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't even. You know what I'm saying? I ain't feel nothing. So I looked it up. I was like, bro, how long is that shit supposed to take? And it said 45 minutes to an hour. So I was like, well, whatever, fuck it. So I remember sitting on the couch, bro. And I had Takis right here, right? So I'm eating them shits, just looking at TV. You know what I'm saying? Chilling. Just chilling. And then I'm gonna act it out. I'm chilling. I'm eating. And all of a sudden, it felt like my soul jumped back in my body, bro. I was like, what the fuck? And when I woke up, like, you know what I'm saying? When I snapped back into it, I had a chewed up Takis in my mouth. And, bro, a whole bunch of Takis sauce on my fingers, bro. Like, I was like, what the fuck? And I felt that shit, you know what I'm saying? And me and my sister, I always told her I was not going to smoke, get high, whatever, whatever. So I told her if I ever did, I was going to call her. So I did that. So got up, went on the balcony. Call her. I was like, bro, I'm high as fuck. So, yeah, I was on the phone with her pretty much the whole time, you know what I'm saying? So, boom. Me being goofy, you know what I'm saying? Everybody know I'm high, so it ain't like I'm trying to hide it. I'm just being me. I'm being goofy. So, I go to my sister, with my other sister, you know what I'm saying? I'm being goofy as fuck at this point, you know what I'm saying? So, I remember, wanting something to eat, bro, and I got chips, dry ass chips. So I opened the chips. I said, bro, this shit's dry as hell. So then I got this soda, bro. I'm gonna put the clip in there, but I could not open that soda to save my life, bro. Like I could not open it, bro. It was so bad. But you know what I'm saying? The soda helped. I was eating chips, whatever. Then, I don't remember nothing after that, to be honest. My bad. I don't remember nothing after that. Like, I was just chilling. I know that sleep, though, I slept good, you know what I'm saying? I didn't even want to get up, bro. Like, that's how it was. Then, yeah, that was my first time, bro. And I was like, bro, that shit was fun, you know what I'm saying? So, I like edibles. I ain't gonna say I like smoking, cause I only did it twice. I honestly haven't gotten high from smoking, but yeah, but I like edibles personally. But you know, personal preference. But you know what I'm saying? But that shit was fun though. But yeah, bro, that was my first time getting high. I put clips in there. I probably said whatever. You know what I'm saying? Hope y'all enjoy this story time. If y'all want me to do some more story times, let me know what y'all want me to tell, what y'all want me to show. You know what I'm saying? Like, let me know, you know? And I'll tell it truthfully and honestly. My life is not that exciting, so I don't have too many. You know what I'm saying? I don't have Duke Dennis story time. You know what I'm saying? I don't got all that. But you know what I'm saying? I can tell y'all some stuff. But, yeah, bro. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.
By the year 2025, over 80 billion devices will be connected to the internet, with thousands of digital interactions.
Oh, what was that free just now?
Tremendous amounts of data every single day. And at its core will be the Spectrum Network, delivering each speeds coast to coast. It's the backbone of today's technology and tomorrow's innovation.
Zach here. It's 8 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock, man.